children are our future.
Sheletta Brundage is known as the Autism Mom, not just because she's got three kids on the spectrum, but because she's an advocate who works to educate and inspire other moms of kids with special needs.
Give them a sense of pride.
Hey, moms and dads out there. It's Sheletta Brundage here. You know, the holidays are here, and it's going to be a difficult time for us. It's our first Thanksgiving without Papa B. My husband's father, the patriarch of our family, who's been living with us for 5 years, passed away just a couple of weeks ago. And I tell you what, these kids loved him, especially the three younger children who have autism. They would really flourish in communicating with him and talking to him. He actually went to the therapy centers with them. And I just would encourage a lot of us who are intergenerational, like my family. If you have grandparents nearby, let the kids spend some time with them, because that will give them an opportunity to have a new partner to talk to laugh with. You know, the kids loved Papa B's mustache, and so they went out and bought mustaches for his birthday, and we all sat around the house and had those mustaches on when we sang him happy birthday. And, you know, those are memories that I'm so grateful to have. And when we start talking about being grateful this Thanksgiving season, I have to thank the folks over at Trellis Connects. Let me tell you something. A lot of us who have special needs kids are intergenerational, some by choice. You know, we decided to pull Papa B on in here because I did not want him going to assisted living. That was my choice. I told him, listen, we can pay somebody to take care of you, but we cannot pay somebody to love you. That's my job. My job is to love you. And I'm going to do that for free. Right. And though I knew how to love him, I didn't know how to take care of him. I didn't know about his needs and how to get him connected to the right services. And some of us are moving in with parents, you know, because, you know, listen, having special needs kids can be not only emotionally draining, but financially draining. And so we're combining households. And so some of us are intergenerational, you know, because we don't have any other choice. Right. Whether you are living with elderly loved ones because of a choice you made or because of choices someone else made for you, I really want to tell you about my friends at Trellis Connects. They helped me connect Papa B to services. They helped me get him set up with his Medicare enrollment, the Y programs, the Bible studies. When I could, after 5 years, no longer take care of him, they helped me get him set up with the best assisted living facility in our area. And so I just started thinking about it. And I thought, you know, I run into so many of my autism moms and dads who are living with their parents, or their parents, or even sometimes grandparents are living with them. And not only were they like me caring for special needs kids, but they were also caring for elderly loved ones. And I, you know me, I'm always trying to just make sure everybody has the information that I found out about. I don't want anybody to go through these lessons and learn them the hard way when there's folks out there like the people at Trellis Connects. And so I had to invite Amanda Bagas. She is here with us. Amanda, thank you so much for being a part of the Taking Authority Over Autism podcast. Now, you are a community outreach specialist at trellisconnects.org. I know I've been running my mouth about Trellis Connects, telling everybody and anybody about Trellis Connects, whether it is connecting me with respite care or day services, or, you know, right now it's Medicare open enrollment. You know, I got the forms for Papa B, and I just cried because I thought about when he moved to Minnesota from Ohio. That Medicare plan he had did not work. And so I got the paperwork to fill out, and I looked up, girl, and it was 100 Medicare plans to choose from. I did not know my butt from a hole in the ground. I mean, I didn't know which ones were going to give him the best medicine and which ones were going to cover things and if his doctor was on a plan. And I remember one of the kids' therapists, she said, call trellisconnects.org. She said, they will help you. They will walk you through it. It's really simple. I was like, ain't nothing simple about this mess. It's 100 plans. Suppose I choose the wrong one. And she was like, they're going to help you figure it out. So I just, first of all, wanted to invite you on to say thank you, because you all saved my life when I did not know what I was doing. But to also educate my autism moms and dads out there who are charged with caring for elderly loved ones who have to make those decisions, because like me, they've got the forms in the mail. The deadline is December 7th. They've got choices to make, and it is overwhelming. Talk to me about the services when we start talking about Medicare and open enrollment that trellisconnects.org offers to folks.
Yeah. Well, first of all, thank you so much for having me on your show today. It's a pleasure to be here. And so Trellis is a nonprofit organization, and we are the area agency on aging for the 7-county metro area. Within the state of Minnesota, there are 6 area agencies on aging, and we partner with the Minnesota Board on Aging to bring the Senior Linkage Line. So the Senior Linkage Line is a free statewide information and assistance line. So anybody can call, and you know, that's often a question I get is, do I have to be a certain age to call? You know, because you're not alone in your situation. You know, there are so many people who are, they're caring for their young children, and then they're realizing that they're also having to care for their aging adult, their aging parents. Often people ask, well, you know, it's the Senior Linkage Line, can I call? Yes, you don't have to be any age to call the Senior Linkage Line. Caregivers, older adults, family members, you can call on behalf of a parent or a grandparent. So anybody can call. Now, you mentioned the Medicare and how confusing that was and so many options and overwhelming. And yes, it's so complex and there's so many options, but it doesn't have to be so stressful. Senior Linkage Line is here to help. Our experts, what they do is they take all of those 100 plans, right? And then they listen to your situation. They ask questions. What's important to you? What do you need covered? Are you going to travel? And they listen to all of these things, and they ask you, what can you afford for a premium? And so they take all of these things into an account, and they take those 100 plans and they narrow them down to, let's say, 6 plans. So then, you know, they present you with these 6 plans. Okay, now 6 plans is a lot less overwhelming than 100. Okay, then let's compare these, you know, and then they talk through them with you and they give you unbiased advice or information, and they help you make that informed choice. So ultimately, you know, you're the one making the decision, but they're giving you their unbiased information based on what's best for your situation.
Okay, and you know, the first question I had, because, you know, I'm in news now. I've been in news for 21 years. And anytime somebody gives you all this cool stuff for free, you think, right, what's the hustle? Who's right trying to get some money out of me? Are they selling right my information? Girl, I was just like, when they were trying to tell me about it, I was like, this is like a unicorn. This is a fairy tale dream. This is like the pot of gold at the end of the rainbow. I'm sitting over here crying and the papers are wet because I'm afraid that I'm going to select the wrong Medicare plan for my elderly father-in-law, who is counting on me to take care of him while I got 4 or 5 babies pulling on me, asking me questions, going to potty, and I got to wipe the butts. Suppose I check the wrong box. Suppose I don't pick the right stuff. So I was like, well, what? Nothing's free. What's in it for them? But it is actually free. Talk to me about that, because you know, the trust factor is everything for people. And for me to be able to trust you guys, that says a lot.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, and you know, something that, I talk about, especially during this time of Medicare open enrollment, is you're getting so many advertisements, you know, either in the mail, on TV, somebody's calling you on the phone. You know, somebody even told me that they saw a table set up in the grocery store, somebody trying to sell Medicare Advantage plans. And it's hard to know, you know, who to trust, you know, what should I do? These things are telling me I'm going to save a lot of money. And what I say is, you know, those it doesn't mean those plans are inherently bad. You know, those plans may work very well for some people, but you don't know that you're getting unbiased information. You know, with, you know, the cards you get in the mail, they can look very official, but, you know, always read the fine print. It might say, you know, we are not affiliated with any Medicare plan. With us, with the Senior Linkage Line, you know that you're getting unbiased information. We have no financial gain, you know, so we don't try to sell one plan over another. You know, we're really focusing on your situation. We start with all 100 plans and we narrow it down to what's going to work best for you.
Yeah.
You know, whereas if it's coming from a private insurance company, you know, they may present you with some plans, but that, you know, they are most likely getting some financial gain from you enrolling in those plans.
That's what I found out. You know, it was their plan. And what you all did for me was you whittled it down to about three or four. And then we were able to make the best choices based on, you know, how much we would pay for prescriptions, who was in network, who was out of network. And it just, it really helped us out a lot. And I can't thank you enough for making my quality of life and his better. When he was in my care. And, you know, we talk about Medicare open enrollment. Folks have got until December 7th, you know, and they've got to make choices. You know, I do have a lot of grandparents who are charged with taking care of their special needs children, who watch the show, who have never called the Senior Linkage Line. A lot of my African and Asian friends, you know, this podcast really targets communities of color. So I have a lot of Somali viewers and listeners from that community who are trying to get educated about autism. And so, you know, a lot of times, you know, there's a language barrier. There's, you know, what I would call, but you know, my English is not that good and they may not understand me. I didn't have to use it because, you know, y'all don't have anybody who speaks Ebonics, but the Senior Linkage Line and Trellis Connects, y'all got translators, girl. Y'all got like, I mean, what, over 100 languages? I mean, about that.
Yes, we can translate into 140 different languages. You know, so when you call the Senior Linkage Line, you know, let's say you speak Somali, all you have to do when they answer the phone is you say Somali. It might take a couple minutes to get somebody on the line, but there will be a translator who comes and you know, we are really trying to break down these barriers to be able to provide services and information and assistance to people of all walks of life, all cultures, all languages. And so, you know, we welcome feedback as well. You know, if there's anything that we can do, you know, at the Senior Linkage Line, you know, it's important to us to serve all people.
Well, I just can't thank you for serving us enough. You know, we miss Papa B. Like I said, it's going to be our first Thanksgiving without him. We are going to miss him dearly, but we know that his quality of life was better because of the work you all do at trellisconnects.org and at the Senior Linkage Line for people in our country who are older, for people in Minnesota who are older. And, you know, a lot of times that's when people start throwing you away. You know, you get older, they can't work anymore. You can't do anything for them. So, you know, hey, let's just you know, you're older, you're senior, you know, you can't get around, you know, there's nothing you can do for us now, Grandpa, you know.
Yeah.
And what y'all do is y'all put seniors first. Mm-hmm. And y'all, you know,
we believe that everybody should have a high quality of life, mm-hmm. and age well and age with dignity,
yes.
Be valued in their community. So,
yeah. And that's one thing that you gave him was dignity. And girl, you gave me some peace. So thank you.
Good. Well, thank you. You know, it's so great to hear, you know, your story. And, you know, being out in the community and actually hearing stories of how the Senior Linkage Line has helped people on a personal level is, you know, it's just, that really brings home, you know, why we do what we do. And so, you know, thank you for sharing your story and, you know, spreading the good word of the Senior Linkage Line.
Well, Amanda Biggs, thank you for being on Taking Authority Over Autism. Our podcast is for moms and dads and grandparents who have kids with special needs, and those families are intergenerational. And I know you have helped them today. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
All right. And thank you all for being here. I am dedicating my show today to Papa B, my beloved father-in-law, who I had the pleasure of caring for 5 years before he died just a couple of weeks ago. This Thanksgiving, be thankful for your loved ones.
Always fun and informative, Sheletta's a big draw at autism conferences across the country. Find out how you can book her as a featured speaker for your next event at ShelettaMakesMeLaugh.com.
When my father-in-law came to live with me 5 years ago, I was overwhelmed by all the important decisions I had to help him make, especially the one about choosing the right Medicare plan. They got more than 100 plans alone in Minnesota, so how was I supposed to know which one was right for him? Thank goodness for the Senior Linkage Line. It's a free statewide service of the Minnesota Board on Aging in partnership with Trellis and the other area agencies on aging. They connect us to services and supports to help us find the answers we need. And honey, it's free. Did y'all hear me? Free help getting the best Medicare plan for you and your loved ones. The folks at the Senior Linkage Line, let me tell y'all something about them. They really care. They will work with you to figure out if your medications are covered. That way you know ahead of time what you're going to pay out of pocket. So do like I did. Give them a call at 800-333-2433 or log on to trellisconnects.org. And y'all best hurry up because time is running out to change your Medicare plan. You got until Tuesday, December 7th to find one that's right for you. So don't wait. Call the Senior Linkage Line today at 800-333-2433 or log on to trellisconnects.org. Let them help you like they helped me. You'll be glad you did.
It never fails. Every fall, I fall into a funk. Daylight savings time used to have me singing the blues until I found some help at BetterHelp.com. Better H-E-L-P.com. It's an online resource that matches you with your own licensed professional therapist. Listen, ain't no shame in talking to somebody about how you feel. Your mom and your friends are great to talk to when you have problems. They're your go-to. But sometimes you need a professional. And that's where you need to call BetterHelp.com. Sometimes it's the only way to get your happy back. BetterHelp.com offers secure online counseling, either over the phone or via video. Now, it's not a crisis line, but BetterHelp.com has counselors who'll help you with your anger, stress, depression, or anxiety. The good news is that they're more affordable than traditional in-person counseling sessions. But you know what? If your money is funny, don't worry. BetterHelp.com even offers financial aid. Let BetterHelp.com help you get your happy back. Log on today to BetterHelp.com.